And y'all know well who I'm talking about, so get your hands up. Let's get them up like this, like. Yeah, come on, yeah. Rolled up on his block, talking head, and it's folded black and red, bitch, even. Timmy wasn't gonna park out, so he jumped out. But soon as he could pull his gun out, they blew his lungs out. Another case of gun violence on the block, for what? If you seen another dying on the block, the way these kids talk, you would think they's trying to get hot, trying to get hot. 17 lying in a box, and it's a shame. The same people who stop when they see them, but the same ones who could have empowered and been free of what? Might as well be me. Ladies and gentlemen, babies and veterans, pay attention please, where I grace you with elegance. Though I'm taking you to a place you ain't ever been. Finally normally engaging as devils with the most literal flow spitter who won't lend you with garbage. I'm committed to no kidding you, I promise. I'll give you what you're waiting for, new flavor. Yeah, these dudes hate cause I raised the bar, and I don't blame them. I'll probably do the same to y'all. I'm glad I ain't them. Yeah, I'm like a whole nother specimen. I'm a light spitter, so you know who I'm messing with. Yeah, the proof's in the flip, man. I ain't got a proof yet. My fruit is as good as jam. That's how I put it, fam. Christ got me rooted in. Believe me, I'm living life to the fullest out. Who's that? Right there. My favorite rapper's nightmare. It's been a long time coming, but I'm right here. And if you feeling it, put just your hands high, yeah. Come on out, who's that? Right there. Your favorite rapper's nightmare. It's been a long time coming, but I'm right here. And if you feeling it, look, I'm like the rap Edgar Allan. Pulse for the flow on tracks like a stallion. Do it for those kids getting clapped for medallions. The cheap rapper teams getting waxed by the stallions. Listen, I'm trying to make a difference. All these other rappers steady rhyming about their ribs and shit. I defy insulin, but try to hit it just a bit. I'm a truth spitter, you can find me up in Michigan. And I ain't grinding for the Benjamins. I ain't like Dane, get rich or die trying. Nope, I ain't like 50, I'm broke. But I ain't got no kind of life in me. The way I beat this flesh was like I ain't like 50. This Drew Brees of rap through faith, do a steady push. Easy, I run the Saints like a Reggie Bush. The bottom line is I'm a soul. Just was only 5 years young. Daddy's little princess, mom so bright, she out shining the sun. Precious in her mother's sight, and she was shy as they come. Swaying in the children's choir while she quietly sung. Innocence was the fragrance that she stayed with. Paraded around the living room, dancing with a finger little blanket. Pure in his purest form, she had something sacred. Never knew the day was coming when it would be taken. She was asleep and pops have been drinking as usual. Late night taking shots of seizure deep. Must have had a demon. What was he thinking as he found himself creeping through a door that evening? Fast forward 15 now, moves away from Pop's house. Now we only break to where the dreams now. Hope so screams down with anguish. There's no secret pain, and she conceals her hurt underneath her makeup. And she prayed. Paid up, only rocks to find a clothes. Chained up, designer glow, but can't seem to find a hope. She puts her trust in a skirt, she caps a modeling gig. They put a couple bucks in her purse, now she's thinking. Maybe she finds some love at the church, but she found quick. Already was judge at the church, so heartbroken. She was back in the grizzly, shaking her hips and videos for rapping like 50. And she confided in a fleet, but she don't see inside of her. They're dying when she cries in the sleep. She's just lying through her teeth. She finds a way to block out all those childhood memories from her pop's house. But even then she can't hide from his face, cause she sees him. And every single guy that she takes while she sighs in disgrace, crying for grace from the bottom of her heart. And she lies on her face praying.
Love,
gets harder. It's been 10 years since she's talked to a father and her life's changed. She gets a call from her mom saying the doctor found an inoperable tumor on her pop's brain. Not only that, but now he's in a coma. And things are looking grim and he's about to be a goner. And she's trying not to listen to her. I guess her father wrote a letter to make a mother promise to give it to her. After a while, Jeff takes it, reads it. Hand starts to shake and she reads it. The letter said that he was sorry for the hurt that he caused her. It said that he had got what he deserved, but he loves her. Even though he scarred her, he wishes she could somehow find it in her heart to forgive him, and she does. She just wants her father back. The reason why? That's just too hard to run. Whatever the cause, she does it. Hops in a ride, driving like a maniac. You see her pop before he dies. She rushes in just as he's about to take his last breath. She laid her hand on his chest, and then she whispered, she prayed. That's my set, y'all. I had fun. Hope you guys had fun too.